Universe is equipped with several GPU-accelerated distortion effects to enhance your image. Chromatic Aberration is a simulated lens distortion effect that mimics real-world lens aberration in which there is a failure of a lens to focus all colors to the same convergence point. This effect includes color splitting, lens distortion, blurs, and lens textures for added realism. Apply Chromatic Aberration to your image or a top adjustment layer, then customize your distortion amounts and lens settings. Under Channels, you can customize the scale and distortion of individual color channels. You can also add additional distortion to the whole image or flatten it back out. In Lens Texture, you can select one of the included lens textures to add some organic imperfections to the edges of your image, or select your own custom lens texture. Choose from a handful of great available presets. Heatwave is a realistic rippling heat distortion effect. Choose from the ready-to-go presets or customize the look to your footage. There are top-level controls for intensity, flow direction, speed, and amount, as well as finer controls over the distortion and heat blur settings below. You can also use the built-in mask options to place heat ripples in one specific region of your image. Combine and balance these settings to achieve the perfect subtle or intense heat ripples for your footage. Prism Displacement distorts and displaces the pixels in your image with a prism-like chromatic effect based on the luminance values of another layer. You'll need a layer in your timeline for the displacement source and one for the image to be distorted. Apply Universe Prism Displacement on the layer you want to be distorted, and under Displacement Source, choose the video layer that will guide the luminance displacement. By default, Prism Displacement uses your displacement source as a luminance map, where 50% gray is neutral and black or white distort the image. You can also choose to use pre-multiplied alphas for the source. The glass refraction slider controls the amount of refraction happening, and the refractive index is a multiplier of the amount you choose. You can soften your displacement map for gentler distortion. Finer controls for refraction by color and displacement maps are available below. If desired, additional directional lighting can be applied to your image in the lighting controls. RGB separation separates and offsets the red, green, and blue channels in an image. The radius slider is the main control for this effect, separating the red and blue to either side, with the green remaining centered. Use the angle control to move the red and blue channels in a circular offset from the center green channel. The lens distortion slider changes the amount of bending effect that the plugin brings to the footage. We have in-depth tutorials for almost all the tools in Red Giant Universe, so if you'd like to go into more detail about how to get the best out of each effect, check out the links in the description or search for the tool on Cineversity. Also, if you work in a team, please contact us at training@maxon.net as we run complimentary training sessions covering techniques for all the Maxon tools at all levels, from introductory sessions to sessions for advanced users.